Things are heating up in the state of Florida in the ongoing legal feud between Disney and Ron DeSantis. Ron DeSantis and his allies recently, in fact, this past Friday, actually filed a motion in court to just let's go ahead and dismiss that lawsuit that Disney's filed against us. We don't need to do that, Judge. Let's just kill the lawsuit and we'll all be done with it, right? We'll be happy. DeSantis even said recently, like, I've moved on. Like, you don't get to do that. You don't get to go into court and be like, Your Honor, I've moved on. Just get rid of this. I mean, I don't want to deal with it. I'm sure you don't want to deal with it. So let's all just move on, everybody. Come on. Definitely an interesting legal strategy. Definitely not one that's going to work. But in response, of course, to DeSantis and his allies asking for the case to be completely dismissed, Disney said, nah, it's not going to be dismissed. Oh, and by the way, let's get into discovery. We need your text messages. We need your emails. We need your memos. We need every single form of communication that you idiots had amongst each other while you were discussing stripping us of our special district after we spoke out about your Don't Say Gay legislation. That is part of the discovery process. And assuming the judge does not toss this case out, Disney's motion for these documents will be granted because, again, that's discovery. And that is going to be certain doom for Ron DeSantis. Now, it may not affect him, right? In Florida politics, we've had obviously a ton of Republicans move into the state. So it is a deep red state now. They're going to vote for him. I mean, hell, they voted for Rick Scott, Mr. Plead the Fifth, 75 times. But these documents would be, if there is a smoking gun in this case, the smoking gun. They would show that DeSantis and his allies in Tallahassee were literally talking about ways to punish Disney for what they said. And if you can find a single text message or a single email where somebody says those things, it's over. 100%. You need one document, one text message, one email that says that. And it's game over for the DeSantis administration in court. Because if one individual said it, if one individual hinted at it in those documents, it will be damn near impossible for this DeSantis administration to overcome that in federal court. But that's a big if. Because at the same time, if said document does not exist, Disney's going to have a hell of a hard time proving that what DeSantis did by stripping them of their special district was politically motivated and tied to what they said about the Don't Say Gay legislation, right? We all know that is the reason Disney was stripped of their special district, right? There's no question. Like, we all know it. The question is, could you walk into court and prove it today? Can you prove it with no documents? Can you prove it with defense lawyers screaming at you that you have no evidence to back up your claims? No, you couldn't. But if you get the documents, even just one of them, like I said, and you blow it up big and you put it on the big projector in court, that's game over. And that's why DeSantis is desperate to get this lawsuit tossed out immediately. Ring of Fire has fresh content 7 days a week. So if you want to be reminded about it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, hit the little bell to be notified every time a new video goes up.